possible.
Thank you.
Lord of Arafel has been made whole.
I am tempted to ask that you wield that weapon and turn the tide of this war. But I fear the Destroyer would capture it again and turn it to his dark purpose. No, better that you remove it from this world and into the safe keeping of the White Army. We will make our stand here until the Hellguard is no more.
I would stand with you, Uriel. My brother's fate takes me on another path.
You have proven yourself honorable, a virtue little known with your kind. But if I ever see him, war must answer for his crimes.
He could not have brought this upon the Earth, and I will see my brother spared.
Do what you will, Ryder. But this world is lost, and that cannot be undone.
And what of the Hellguard, Uriel?
Every blade dulls, eventually.
That's what I'm counting on. The demons will suffer all the more when we force the blade home.
Be careful what you wish for, Archon. You just might get it.
The Rod of Arafel. I have been waiting so long. It feels every bit as powerful as I imagined.
Then you should have no problem clearing a path into your city.
A path? No. I will clear the entire realm. I will burn away the shadows with holy light! If you are to reach the Citadel, you will need wings. Seek out the scribe, most ancient. He still wanders the ruins. He can help you end your quest.
The horsemen coming!
Thank you.
Time you find something. Huh?